set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Once again, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his title, looking to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave it his belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan and is ready to step in here and retain his title.
For this featherweight championship fight, the American is 31. The Russian is 40. He is 4 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
He blocks the big knee to the body.
He's feinting with the punch. Oh, there he connected. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Combination by the champion. He does a good job parrying that strike away.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Joe, that last shot opened up a nasty cut under his eye.
Head kick. Nicely done.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Tags him. Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Lead with a good punch.
Huge kick to the body. Oh, that caught him.
Uh-oh, these are big strikes. Powerful kick.
Big straight punch.
Vicious kick to the body.
Powerful jab.
Will we have a new champion?
Oh, head kick!
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Kick punch.
Back and forth battle. Caught him with a big right hand. Oh!
Lee with a good uppercut.
He lands a head kick. That's a big hook. Oh, beautiful combination. Powerful left hand. Vicious combinations. Hard straight punch. Oh! Head kick. Here's another very nice kick. Straight punch.
That head kick hurt him.
Look at this.
That body shot was blocked.
Up the Muay Thai clinch. One is black like mine. He clipped him with that one. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
And they break free. Lee with a nice kick.
Oh, there's the shot.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Solid shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. He hurt him with that hook.
Wow.
He's down.
Solid jab. Here is round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Take a look at the knockdowns landed here, Joe. And he connects with the punch. Switching things up a little bit. That left fist.
That's a clean left hand.
He scores with the knee.
And they move out of the clinch.
Lee gets hit with that inside leg kick. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of the opponent's step.
He got caught, Mike.
Lee with a good straight left. Big kick misses.
Clean straight punch. Subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by
UFC featherweight champion.